Hello, this is Dr. Vinay and I'm with Deepu sir over here. We are in the Chengannur Veterinary Polyclinic here in the Alleppey district.
Yeah.
Alleppey district of Kerala, and we have a beautiful equipment over here. It is called as a gravity displacement autoclave. It's a big sterilizing equipment, so let's try to understand. So first thing is it needs a 3-phase power supply. Second thing is we have the pressure indicators over here. We have this is the equipment down where the water supply is there. This is for the inflow of water. This is for the outflow of water. This valve over here, the water level can be found over here. There is a pressure, there is a gauge over here which helps us to understand how much temperature has reached inside. So this is where the water is there, and this is where the steam section would be there. Now this is the handle by which you would be, so the anti-clockwise is open. Okay, now if you want to come inside, come and see inside. Okay, so these provisions are for the steam over here. So there are at least 1, 2, 3, there are different holes over there so that we have the facility to circulate the steam. There are holes on the plate as well. So I am going to keep my equipments over here, my sets. So they have been labeled, they have been packed. Now I have the vents also open. Now I've kept one inside here. And now what I do is I close the lid. If you see carefully, there is a gasket, high quality gasket also over here. And this is a stainless steel equipment. So the important thing to understand is the temperature pressure time combination, which remains same for the autoclave. 121 degree centigrade temperature. The pressure is 15 to 20 psi and time is 15 to 30 minutes. So that remains the standard. Okay, so now I have closed this. Now if you see carefully, there are different options over here. So I've closed it really tight. Now there are two pressure gauge indicators over here. Both the values are kg per centimeter square inch and pound per inch square, if you see. But this is mainly for the lower section. So in simple words, when we switch on the current, the water below starts getting heating up, it starts getting boiling, then it reaches to up to 15 to 20 psi. Once that pressure is reached up to 15 to 20 psi, till that time we are keeping it on close. So we are keeping the valves closed over here. So if this is the section, it is closed because we want water to start heating. Once it reaches around 15 to 20 psi, then we are changing it to sterile mode over here, and that means moist steam is starting to coming up, it gets filled up, then the pressure increases, the temperature increases inside, and then this rises to up to 15 to 20 psi, that is at least 1 to 1.5 kg per centimeter square or 1 to 1.5 pound per inch square, all these things are same. And from that point, it means that the temperature has reached 121 degree centigrade. Pressure has reached 15 to 20 psi, and we need to work on the time, and the time is 15 minutes to 30 minutes. If you want to do the surgery on the same day, 15 minutes would be adequate. But if you really wish to store your sets for the day, the next day or the day after that, that is maximum 48 hours, then we have to ensure 30 minutes, because that will ensure all the spores will also get killed and our sets would be sterile in true manner. So once that 20 psi has reached over here, 15 to 20 psi, from that time we want to start counting on the time, and once the time 30 minutes is over, we want to switch off the power supply. Switch off the power supply so that no more heating process is there. And after that, what you would do is you will do a fast exhaust means all the steam inside will be removed from this section, it will be sent outside this section. And once that happens, then we'll wait for 5 minutes, is it?
Yeah.
So we are going to wait for 5 minutes in this particular equipment, and then we go for a step of vacuum. Vacuum means that is the key drying step in the autoclave, because once all the steam is out, then suddenly a vacuum has to be created inside, and that vacuum is going to be a key factor which dries all our sets, all the moisture, all the drops, because the steam is going to be moist. That gets pulled towards the side of the autoclave and the sets will get dry. That is the key drying step. And once around 5 to 10 minutes of vacuum is over, then we would go for the close option. So the vents from where the steam is getting coming in or the exhausting, that will get closed, and that would be the time we would be opening this again in the anti-clockwise direction. Okay, that would be the time we would be doing this and getting our sets out, remembering that everything is going to be hot, and that is why these are of, if you see, this is the metal, this is specially made up of plastic or other like fabricated material, so that it doesn't hurt our hands. You still have to remember that everything inside is going to be hot. You have to have some oven gloves, are the best. You can use them for your hand. Get the pins out. If this would have been autoclaved, I would have taken it out, and the first thing what I would do is I would have closed it. Now one thing that they already have over here, okay, so let me just see. So if this bin, if this cycle would have completed, I would have closed the bin and then that would have been shut. Now because this was just an explanation, I'm going to keep it inside. So we have this one provision over here specially to remove the sets inside, because everything is going to be really hot. You can usually get the like the bins out towards, so that you are able to have, but you still need something to protect your hands. So this is in short about the gravity displacement sterilizer or the high-end autoclave. This equipment is costly. It will cost you at least around 3 to 3.5 lakhs, but it needs 3-phase of power supply. The inflow is 440 volts over here, and if it doesn't get the 3-phase supply, then there's a lot of heat getting generated. So this is a high-end equipment, and I'm very happy to get to see it, because to be very honest, when I was a student in my master's, that was the only time I got to use it. After that, I'm working in settings which are not in a position to have this equipment. So we used to use our vertical autoclaves, the ordinary autoclaves, single and double pin. But it's really great to see this equipment in the polyclinic dispensary over here. And I'm happy that I could brush up my skills also of using this. And it will help us to empower other veterinarians also, so that they are familiar with the equipment. And if you have access to them, you would be able to use them even better. And for some reason, if you don't have access to them, it's no harm knowing about them, and we can still use our other autoclaves that we have access to, because the temperature pressure time combination is the same. Temperature is 121 degrees centigrade, pressure is 15 to 20 psi, and the time is 15 to 30 minutes. So that is the most important thing that you want to know about the autoclave cycle. Thank you so much.